I'm giving a report on George Washington, the first president of the United States. He chose people with different opinions to help him run the country and be a fair leader.